See, I've gotten over a half an hour video on this hearing.
You're still fucking getting 9 minutes out of it. She's giving you hope.
Yeah. I have to fill this out before she leaves so she can stop now.
I was telling your mom earlier, it's two-hand pirouette turn for a reason. Because when you have both hands up and on the pole, it pulls your body into a bow.
Yeah.
Watch. Your hands are going to change position. Or a tail or something, I don't know. But, let's see. What can we teach her now? I think I'm gonna teach her that combo, because she'll look good doing it. Okay, over there by the camera real quick. It's a combo spin. So, you remember how I taught you how to do the back leg hook?
Yeah.
Okay, this is a front sit spin position into a back leg hook, like this.
First you sit, and then you walk, and then you
pivot. And then you come off one foot and pivot with this leg to give you the momentum to go backwards. Watch.
So you just put this leg down for a second,
yeah.
So you turn around.
And push off with it to give yourself momentum as you swing your leg.